City council members met with police to discuss crime numbers and ways to better their relationship. KBD says this year, the number of shots fired reports are down, and so are the number of injuries. But community members say the conversation about ending violence is still really important.
I believe we had a nice crowd, a nice turnout, nice police presence. And I believe that tonight was a representation of people that are fed up.